I haven't been watching the presidential debate, but if I had, I would have seen both President Obama and Mitt Romney calling for initiatives to jumpstart education in the basic sciences, to deal with the dearth of scientists and engineers for today's job market, which is a puzzle given the plethora of resources already available. So then what is the problem? We gotta focus on phonics instead of physics. I know I'm talking to a choir here at MIT, but outside these walls, physics is a very bitter pill for the 7.5 million students taking a basic physics class every year. We're changing that. Making fun, addicting, and downright educational physics games. Teachers using in the classroom, students put them on their smartphones to do extra credit, to get more practice, to have fun. Our first game, Super Ultimate Graphing Challenge, has gone viral in classrooms around the world, and our second game is going to be even better. I'm asking you to join us in inspiring a generation of physics and educating America's teachers, engineers, and scientists. Thanks.